Would it be all right with you if I went in, just changed my shirt?
Raylan Givens.
Raylan Givens, U.S. Marshal Service. We took a trip to you. We got as far as Atlanta, where we was to change planes.
I know, where did
you... Chicago, that's right.
I was being subpoenaed for a grand jury. Would have put me in about the same position as I am now, getting squeezed.
We were in Atlanta, waiting for our plane. I was having an ice cream cone. He says to me, he's gonna go to the men's, be right back. Next time I saw him was yesterday, 6 years later. And if you'd kept your word, I'd be up in grade now with the Marshals to US 12, instead of where I presently am and have been for the last 7 years. Nothing happened to you, though, did it?
Rachel's the lead on this one.
Well, thank God. Now maybe we won't lose him a third time.
Just the once in Brownsville.
What about Nicaragua?
He wasn't there.
He tell you how he lost Pike in Brownsville?
I read the report.
She read the report?
No, the report lacks all the flavor, all the nuance. You want me to tell her, or you want to do it?
I think we should get to work.
We all knew Raleigh was heading for the border. So Ray Ray here went to Brownsville and he staked out a bar where people go to buy paper. And sure enough, Raleigh walked in. Raylan made his pitch. He told Raleigh he could either spend a short life on the run from bad guys like Tommy Bucks, or he could get him into WITSEC, get him a new identity. Now, you must have really thought you had him.
He gave me his word.
Yeah, see, I always take a fugitive's word over handcuffs. And then Raleigh asked him if he could finish watching, what was it, a kid's Christmas special on TV? And then what happened next? This is my favorite part.
I went next door to 31 Flavors.
He went and got himself an ice cream. And then the next time you saw his face was what? On your computer screen this morning?
Excuse me? I'm guessing.
That's good right there. I'll take you first.
You listening to him or to me? Come on. We just want to talk to you about this Harry, man. Get a little closer, that's all. So I don't have to shout.
I can hear you.
I don't mean real close. Just a little closer, okay?
You take one more step, I'm gonna shoot. That's all I'm gonna say.
Listen, I want to tell you something, okay? That you should know.
Cazzo! Ma questo fa sul serio!
Shooting a person is not the same as shooting out on a firing range. Even if you're a dead shot, don't mean you can look another man in the eye and be able to pull the trigger. All right. Toss your gun aside. Now go over there, toss that fat guy's aside. Kick it aside, go on. All right, now pick him up. You can do that, can't you? You're a weightlifter, right? Think of your friend as a big dumbbell, because that's what he was.
Hey, Marshal.
Right there is good.
Right, you don't have to listen to him.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm gonna take you first.
Frank, don't listen to him. We just want to talk to you, Marshal, see if we can work something out.
Can't see as we got anything to talk about, but if you want to say something, you can say it from right there.
Can I come a little closer so we're not shouting like a couple of drunken hobos?
I can hear you.
Well, is it okay if I come a little closer? Is that okay?
You take one more step, I'll shoot you. That's all I'm gonna say.
Marshal, I want to tell you something important.
Use it or throw it away.
Gonna have to sit here a sec, catch my breath.
Got an ambulance on the way.
That'll be nice.
I warned you twice.
I guess I'm one of those guys who don't believe you when you tell them the stove's hot. I have to touch it. Might get me in trouble one day.
You don't look at your watch. How do you know it's 3 minutes?
I'm estimating. Now it's two.
You don't know that.
Why does it upset you?
You don't have the permission for what you're doing. The authority.
I thought I'd fly by your rules.
I don't have rules.
That's what I mean. Now it's 1 minute.
You just said 2 minutes.
Time flies, huh? Make up your mind. Get up and leave. That's the end of it.
Sure, you are crazy. You know that? I'm not going anyplace.
Still have 30 seconds.
Harry told you. I don't have a gun.
Look in the bag.
Come on. Cut the shit. You want me to leave Harry alone? I don't care. He's nothing to me.
He ain't much to me either. 20 seconds.
Okay. Going to get what you want.
What do I need that redneck for?
Harry.
He's got a gun!
Airport's a good 45 from here, but I figure you'll be all right if you leave in the next 2 minutes.
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, my friend, but you gave me until 2:15, right?
Yeah. Now you got 2 minutes.
You know, I've been coming here ever since I was a kid. Ever since this was nothing but old Jews and old Cubans. And tell you the truth, I love it here. I really do. I loved it then and I love it now. So I'm not gonna leave, so have a meal with me. Okay, you hungry? I swear, you pass up. These are the best crab cakes in town. I swear to God. Much better than that crap we were eating in Managua. Remember that? I don't know if that was Mexican, Puerto Rican. I don't know what it was, but it was crap. Remember? I hated it.
I didn't mind it. I had some pork dish I quite liked. 1 minute.
Well, a second ago, you said 2 minutes. What's going on here?
Time flies, huh?
You're a character. I was telling my friends this morning how yesterday you come to me and you don't get out of town in 24 hours, I'm gonna shoot you on sight. Come on, what is that? They thought it was a joke. They started laughing.
You tell them about the man you killed? The way you did it? Because I found nothing funny in that.
Maybe I should have killed you, huh? Maybe I made a mistake.
Well, we all have regrets.
Cut me a little slack here, okay? Does nothing count that I let you live?
No. I'm giving you the same consideration right now. You can get up and go. 30 seconds.
So what are you gonna do? In front of all these people, you're gonna pull out a gun and you're gonna shoot an unarmed man?
You're unarmed, huh?
Hey,
You got eyes. You see a piece on me?
20 seconds.
Okay.
10.
You know what? Seriously? You come and you interrupt my meal, you won't eat with me. This is bullshit. This is supreme bullshit.